But sometimes the break is here, sometimes the break is there. The real heartbreaks is the one that's really at the end and it go off. You don't want silence in the club. That's considered the whack part. So let's just go through it, and I want you to remember, 4 bars forward is 6 counterclockwise. So I'm gonna let 4 bars of music play, and then I'm going to go back 6, never picking up the tone arm until it's time to change the record. Sometimes it's just 2 bars. If the song is 2 bars forward, that means it's 3 counterclockwise. If the beat is 4 bars, it's 6 counterclockwise. So in this case, the exception to the rules is that it's 2 bars and it's only 3 counterclockwise. Stay with me. Thank you. Here we go. Stay with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check. Throw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check. Throw. Mind you, we went through pop, rock, jazz, funk. It's because back then, a dope beat was just a dope beat. Now, then there's times where tricks are involved, and this is one of the songs that I became quite popular because of the way I broke it up. So, once again, this is not returning, this is actually going through the whole song. Some of y'all may know it, some of y'all may not. Watching people dance, whether they're going like this, when they hear, that's my time to insert the next record. If they're there and the foot is here, that's my window. For those, the whack ones that want to just sit in the corner and just go like that, I use them. But the ones that are on the floor and the foot is up, the second that foot is up is when I'm sliding the next record. So this gives, you know, in that millisecond of moment, is it the actual factor of the guy getting the girl? Because while he's doing it, and if I'm playing the right songs, if I'm going from hotter to hotter, and she's like, this is my song, I'm staying on. Homeboy can only get the phone number, he can get his, the words off and the whole thing, and pretty much, this is how it was done. My name is Grandmaster Flash. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming, but we got more. Tony Boy's gonna come up and we're gonna do some Q&A and stuff of that nature, but where's he at? Where's Tony at? There he is.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Big dog right here. Big doggy dog. So let's sit in the center, man. Let's sit right, grab your chair, let's sit in the center. And let's just chop it up, man. He needs a microphone.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
Yeah. That was great. Thank you.
This is the early build, you know, the early beginnings of where this all comes from, you know, so. And we had the pleasure of eating dinner last night, and I had a chance to chop it up with Tony and the things he's doing with the Griselda Boys. It's like, totally, totally incredible. Welcome to the business, baby. It's all good.
It took a long time.
I'm so happy.
So the first question I had was, how did you come up with the name Grandmaster Flash?
Okay, Tony, I came up with the name Flash because my best friend at the time was named Gordon. And in my younger days, I was able to run very, very fast. And so he named me Flash. But then in 1973, on the night of my birthday, there was this one guy that used to come to the parties, and I gotta tell you the real story about him. His name was Joe Kidd, and in every neighborhood, Tony, you have like a true gangster, the one that everybody respects. Don't rattle him, don't get him, try to be his best friend. Right. Joe Kidd was that dude for us. Like, we had a cardinal rule. Nobody's allowed in a place with weapons of any kind. But Joe Kidd was like, Joe, please come in. I know I can't, you're not gonna surrender it, but can I please put it behind the table so somebody piss you off, I'd rather you punch him in the face than to do the other thing. So that's pretty much, he says, you handle those turntables like a grandmaster. I was like, what did you say? He says, you handle these turntables like a grandmaster. And at this time, there was no internet, none of that stuff. I had to go to the dictionary and figure this out. And I just walked around for 2 weeks, Grandmaster. Flash. Because I was DJ Flash forever. And then Grandmaster Flash, and it just kind of stuck from there. And that's pretty much how I got my name. I was named by other people. So
that kind of goes into the next question I have, because there's Grandmaster Kaz, there's Grand Wizards. So, like, what did it mean to be a Grandmaster or a Grand Wizard?
That means that you were at the top of your craft, you know, and you had to be bestowed by the streets. Like, you couldn't buy the power, you couldn't buy the respect. You had to be respected and go in the streets and make that happen. That's how that went. Grand Wizard Theater was my first student, so that's how that happened.
Cool.
Yeah.
So before you started breaking the records up and hip hop became, you know, what you were playing as a DJ, what was the landscape as a DJ before hip hop became popular?
The landscape was, it was myself, Kool Herc, and Afrika Bambaataa. It was the first three, right? And the key thing, Tony, was to keep your flock with you. Like, and so the key thing to that is, when we went record shopping, whoever came up with the heat, we'd get most of the flock for a period of time until one of the other two found some heat vinyl. And then, you know, so the idea was is to pretty much entertain your crowd. It was all about keeping your crowd coming to you. That's pretty much what it was, man.
What were some of your musical influences? I heard you say that your sister was playing disco.
Yeah.
What were some of your favorite
records? My mother, my father, and my sisters. Now, they were my original influences, as I was telling the crowd. Like, my dad used to tear my head off. And so from there, I learned a respect, because he kept tearing me out the frame. It must be something important about this damn thing. So when I became older, I learned a mutual respect. Now, the first person I see to play outside was Kool Herc, but the actual person who influenced me was my mother, because she was a seamstress. I understood what the needle was. And then my father, his hobby was, you know, collecting vinyl and playing music. So those two were my main inspirations.
Cool. So, anything outside of music, outside of the turntables, outside of hip hop, what does Grandmaster Flash do?
Ooh. If I listen to music, it's Debussy, Stravinsky, Bach, Beethoven. And the reason why I do this, I listen to rhythms that we're not allowed to play in our professions. Like, I hear things, like they do things that we don't do.
Like flight of
you know,
the
Bumblebees. Yeah, exactly. You know, in that field. And another thing is, I'm real big on meditation. I'm real big on the universe. I'm real big on God. And, you know, people ask me, how you doing today? I say, I woke up this morning. Everything else is whatever. Because you can't do nothing else if you don't wake up.
Right.
That's the first. Everything else is bullshit. You gotta wake up. God allows me to wake up and face the challenges, whatever they may be. You know what I'm saying, Jay?
Right.
Yeah.
So I know we spoke last night, and at first we were gonna avoid it, but your answer to me.
Don't avoid it.
To avoid it? Okay. So I asked, what was your outlook on the state of hip hop today? And your answer to me last night was so great, I feel like you had to give it to the people.
I get asked this question, what do you think? I play pop, rock, jazz, blues, funk, disco, R&B, alternative, Caribbean, hip hop, I play it all. For me to try to judge another man's work, I'd be a hypocrite. I think it's actually disrespectful for someone to ask me, what do I think about the state of hip hop, and what do I think about this record being this and that. Like, my reel is not his reel, and how he wakes up in the morning is not how I wake up. You know, so we're all like our own individuals. Like, questions like, who's the greatest? I'll say, well, what time frame? What country?
Right.
Whatever. What language?
Right.
So, these kind of questions being asked to me, I think they're totally stupid and disrespectful. That's how I feel about that.
So when the Q&A, don't ask me questions.